Fight!
What's up guys, Chris Dips One, and welcome to my deranged channel. If this is the first time you're watching my video, I can guarantee you tomorrow morning you're gonna see counseling. Tomorrow morning you're just gonna walk in there with this blank, deranged look on your face like you saw Outlaw Dipper naked. You're just gonna walk in and be like, you'll be probably doing one of the faces, but let's just go back to the story. So you're walking in again like, and then your counselor will go up to you and be like, what the fuck? You look like you just saw Outlaw Dipper naked. Aha! You see, I told you he was gonna look like that. But anyways, back to the story. Dang, Billy, what happened? Well, doctor, counselor, whatever you want to call that guy, and then you'll have a blank look in your face like, let me tell you what happened.
It was horrible. It was horrible. He was talking about, like, butthole pleasures, and then he got his mythical psychic red and started freaking slapping him with his rubber fist. Then he just began freaking dancing like a deranged Viking wearing a purple leotard. He was a pervert.
I'm not a pervert. I just was looking for Turbo Man doll.
Anyways, guys, enjoy this 10-second clip.
Oh, fuck.
This is a battleground.
Alright guys, welcome back. As you guys seen in that intro, I am dipping some Copenhagen Black. Or what I like to call it, Copenhagen Samuel Jackson.
Fuck you!
But anyways, you guys know the drill. I'm gonna give my 2 cents in a couple minutes here. I'm just gonna make a quick little 5-minute video. Today,
look who we got! Damn it!
Besides Red is a new General Lee Mud Jug. And boy, these are selling quick. I think in 2 days we sold over 100, and we don't have that many, so if you like Dukes of Hazzard, this is the ideal jug for you. So pick it up at mudjug.com. Today is Sunday the 27th. Darcy put the coupon code Moonshine that will save you 25% on this jug or any other product on mudjug.com. And that coupon is good till tonight, the 27th at midnight, to save 25%. But if you're watching this after that and you kind of got screwed over that coupon code, don't forget you can always use my coupon code WALKERS for 20% off. Since my last video, JW Dipper was the winner of that contest of the screenshot. I have also given away 2 reds via Instagram contest. And now I'm gonna run another one for this video. If you guys do follow me on Instagram, you know that I've custom painted a couple of these plain red bandanas and put little zombie figurines or whatnot. But here we go, here's the first one. It's, you know, it's a very simple drawing, but again, I did paint these with paint markers over here. And I think they look freaking pretty cool. I really do. I also signed them, but we're going to be doing a contest here, and I'll give you the rules really quick, but I'm just going to show off these 2 little freaking walkers over here. And here's the second one. This one is just, it's a little bit different design. This is more of a close-up, but I'm no artist. I have some basic knowledge or some basic, you know, painting skills, I guess, whatever the hell you want to call them. But this is the other zombie here. And yeah, I think I want to try something new, and I just wanted to basically want to do these up and try something new as a giveaway. And if you guys do like these as giveaways or Vans hats or whatnot, let me know in the comments if you think this is a good idea. All right, for this contest, the only thing you have to do is create your own meme using this photo right here. So take a snapshot of that. A good example of that photo is this right here. So just something like that. Use that photo. Again, tag me on it. On the description, you could put @ChrisDips1, but don't forget to actually tag me in the photo. So all I just pulled a Darcy moment right there. All I'll have to do is click on those photos of me, and then they should all be on there, so it'll be easy for me to pick. This contest, I am not going to randomly pick anyone. I'm going to pick them myself, thinking which one I think is the best. So all you got to do is just create a meme and then tag me on it. And then I'll just go ahead and pick a winner. And this time, I'm not going to randomly pick anyone. I'm going to actually just pick one myself, which I think is the best meme. And obviously, if you can make it Mud Jug related or Dip related or Chris Dips 1 related, that'll be awesome. But tag me in it. And on Wednesday, I'll pick someone and they get to pick which one of these two they want. And the one they didn't pick, well, that's the one I'll give away for the next video. All right, so let's go to the review on Copenhagen Black. Again, you know, smell, I can tell you, let me just smell it really quick. Yep, smells like a flamingo's anus. No, like literally a flamingo's anus. But my thoughts on this is that, you know, it's a pretty good dip. It does have a little bit of a whiskey taste in the beginning, but then after like 15 minutes, man, this shit really starts to smell like ass. Like you just taste it in your mouth. You get this flamingo anus. I mean, not that I've, you know, smelled a flamingo anus or anything like that, but I can guarantee you it's probably very similar. But in actuality, it's good. It's not bad. I do like it. Like I said, my last video is I don't know if they're discontinuing it or they're gonna put it back as like a seasonal type of dip. Copenhagen Black. Again, I don't really see a lot of reviews on this stuff. So again, my videos are more entertaining. And if you want to see a good dip review, you can either watch Darcy or Outlaw or some other person. Because I hope when you guys click my videos, you guys don't really look for a real review, and I hope you hope my videos mean more, I guess I can say. Some asshole. This isn't a dip video. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
That's it for today, guys. I do want to give a few shout outs to some Instagrammers like Dipping with Tater, Dip Nation Gamers, Dip Talk, you know, even Mud Jug Darcy and
Bastard
Dipping Brotherhood. Just all these people who basically shout out my Instagram without me bugging them or asking them to. They're just doing it on their own kindness. They enjoy the work I do on Instagram. And believe it or not, it takes me a long fucking time to create just one of those images. I just want to give a special shout out to them. But if you guys are on Instagram and want to use my images, go ahead, repost my images. Just give me credit for them. It's no fucking big. If you laughed once in this video, go ahead and like this video. Show me some love. And share this video. Show your grandmother. I like to see her reaction. Wait, no, might not be a good thing, because then she'll be joining counseling with her ass. You guys can probably wear matching freaking helmets or something, doing that. Anyways, guys, you guys all know, if you ain't dipping, you ain't living. Peace.